Good morning, everybody. It's exactly a week before Rosh Hashana. It's time of thinking, in a simple word written in many svarim, from Balatanya till Rav Kook. The concept of tshuva is very simple. To get back to our originally soul. Your originally soul, all of you, is the yeshiva. The spirituality of the yeshiva. Cross of holy of holy. To be with the Rav Katz, all the Rebbeim, all the boys, to be this Friday night in yeshiva, eating the new balcony that we fixed and cost us a lot of money. Because Corona we have to fix it last year. New atmosphere in yeshiva, new fire in yeshiva, the singing Friday night of first Shabbos was booming! To see last night, when the boys came out of Bidud, and everybody went through the test, and everybody came shlili, to see last night, 200 with the Avreichim, 162 boys, Shon Aleph and Shabbat, and everybody with the night chavrusa, learning last night for the first night. We are back to Matan Torah. Yom Kippur is the second Luchas. What God gave us, what Moshe Rabbeinu created, we continue the Mesiras HaLuchas. But without you, guys, I'm going to meet my wife through a very hard time because of my son. Very hard time. I need your chizuk. I need your hug. I need you to pray for us. You support yeshiva. You support us mentally and physically to continue the legacy, to continue the Matan Torah. And because of this, all of you, everybody, if you are religious, less religious, not religious, leshana tova tikatevo v'tichatemo la'alter l'chayitim v'shalom b'sifrim shel tzadikim, that Yeshua said, afilu Moshe Rabbeinu does not the way people judge, but tzedakah tatzil mimoves, and continue to have broche and atzloche, all our love, Aaron, cross, holy of holy, Yerushalayim. We love all of you.